My name is Kaylee Noella. I am Team Lifetime Star Reporter, and today I am here with
Laura Lee Poole, a Miss USA Queen Lifetime Reporter. And we have with us
Essie Kumpar. Essie Kumpar Rap Nisa Collection.
Nice. Tell us a little bit about it.
My boutique consists of many African items, from sandals to crochet items to hand-sewn items to machine knitted items, and everything is African. We have clutch bags, leather bags, backpacks, maxi wrap skirts, which consist of 6-in-1 maxi wrap skirts. So you have one skirt, and that one skirt is going to turn into 7 dresses.
Nice.
Yes.
That's a nice trick.
Yes.
Oh, cool.
How can we find you on Facebook?
You can follow me on Instagram, Hair Techniques by Essie Kumpar. My boutique is on Essie.com or the Essie Kumpar as well. And Facebook.
Oh, great.
Yes.
Well, thank you for talking with
thank
us
you.
Today.
Thank you. Thank you.
At Africstyle Show.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
I am here representing Africstyle, and we are products related to your kitchen. We do cookware items, we have parties, we have fundraisers, we do a number of different types of events.
Okay, let me know if you're having any problems.
Kaylee Noella, I am Team Lifetime Star Reporter, and today I am here with
Laura Lee Poole, Mrs. USA Queen Lifetime Reporter, and we have
Tabitha Major.
Tabitha Major. Tabitha, tell us about your table here.
I have handmade products, all crochet items, all made by me. You can find me on Facebook at Tabs Crochet Beauties.
Use the microphone to hear your voice if you
have. Oh, okay.
My company, my business is called Tab Crochet Beauties. And you can find me on Facebook at Tab Crochet Beauties. Everything on the table is handmade by me.
It looks warm. That's what I want to say.
Thank you.
On Facebook at Tabs Crochet Beauties.
Tabs Crochet
Beauties.
Tabs Crochet
Beauties. Hello, my name is Kaylee Noell. I am Teen Lifetime Star Reporter, and today I am here with Thoroughly Cool USA Teen Lifetime Reporter, and we have an art thing. Hey, Tina.
Gerard Washington, well-known as okay, this week is basically based on like the Egyptian Nefertari as a character as Susie from the Rugrats, and she's a theorist from the current Dragon Ball Japanese series. Anubis in Egyptian philosophy as well. So Anubis is basically supposed to be like almost like the Undertaker to take your soul to be judged, you know, in the afterworld. So he's supposed to be portrayed as a Japanese, all the powerful Nefertari that you can use in that footstool. So, yeah, she's sitting on a rock. It took me about like a month or so to paint it.
Hello, my name is Kaylee Novella. I am Lifetime Star Reporter team, and today I am here with.
My name is Stephanie.
Stephanie Matt. Stephanie, can you guys hit the microphones away over there?
Hello, my name is Stephanie Matt.
Stephanie, you're a vendor here at the Africstyle show.
Co-vendor.
Okay, so tell us a little bit about what you're vending.
Absolutely. The name of the company is Obsession Fashions. It's an online boutique, no physical store, where we sell plus-size clothing for plus-size women, and then we also sell handbags and jewelry as well. Again, we are a mobile boutique. We do shipping nationwide, and then also we also do boutique parties. So yeah, anytime you need anything, look us up on Facebook and Instagram.
Nice. All right. So once again, how do they contact you?
You can always log on to Obsession Fashions on Facebook, as well as Obsession Fashions on Instagram. And then also there is a card out there where you can contact the vendor, which is LaCarsha Mack. She's the owner of Obsession Fashions. You can give her a call if you need anything, or if you have something that you're looking for, something that she doesn't have, she can get it to you. She will meet you to pick it up, whatever you need, and she will be there for you.
Thank you for having us.
No problem.
Thanks.
All right. Can you snap a shot of this card?
Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah. We'll have to share what we get.
You can also download our app in the App Store. You can also call our Oh my gosh, my name is Dr. Jamon Mama Jean Millibank, aka Grandmaster Jamala Maisha in the African martial sciences. I'm not beautiful. I am the oldest woman in the world who has done African martial sciences for the last 40 years.
Wow.
And 3,900 trophies.
Wow.
Ooh, yeah. So, a lot of people, when you think of martial science and martial arts, you think of Asian. But African culture, you know, 132 African martial science. That's the Olympic Council of Africa.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, thank you very much. I'm on Facebook, the elder is on Facebook, and my name is G-E-R-M-O-N. Last name is Miller, M-I-L-L-E-R. So you can look me up on Facebook, and there's tons of stuff about the African martial science. Well, you may be very well. Thank you. I want to admire that you have a coffee.
Oh,
yeah. Thank you. And one of the things that you're in